Lovely from Sophia Dunkley.
Oh, that's beautifully played. Hammered away by Dunkley. Smited away by Dunkley. That is Dunkley par excellence. It's a gift. It's gone into space. Has it got the distance? It has! Dunkley, her reputation grows. Every time she comes to the crease, things seem to happen.
Aerial route and gets enough of it, in fact gets plenty of it, just to release a little bit of pressure.
Oh! Lovely from Sophia Dunkley, was offered a fuller delivery and gladly accepted it.
Smited away by Dunkley, sat up beautifully. We've seen her play those shots before, she enjoys the pace.
That helps. Giving a good look there, Dunkley, rocking onto the back foot, and such a strong, strong bottom hand.
Nice, very good from Dunkley. Quick on to that one, slightly shorter from Sekakani. And her first boundary.
Pulled away forcefully. No, too forcefully for mid-wicket. Lovely piece of timing. You mentioned about down the pitch, there she goes again. Four more. And just to echo the sentiment, as the 50 partnership comes up off just 26 balls. Oh, that's beautifully played. That's a really fine shot from Sophia Dunkley, and with every boundary, confidence oozing out of her. Hammered away by Dunkley. Gave that everything. There was a big wind-up. He's not shy of finding the boundary. There's Sophia. So now, there is exactly where the fielder should be, is what I was trying to say, is that long off is redundant. But when you strike it like that...
Got a bit more width, and this time got it through. Excellent boundary there from Sophia Dunkley.
All the way, miles out of the ground. That is Dunkley par excellence. Oh, that's beautifully clipped. Really well played. Rocketed off the middle of the bat. Oh, fetch that. That's gone all the way, quite comfortably as well. At first, I thought Dunkley had not quite got there, but searing over the boundary it goes for the first six.
Up and over and away. I think that's gone all the way as well. I think it has, you know.
Straight down the wicket, is that the best of the night? One of the best by numbers, one of the best by shapes of shot.